Welcome to Vanithashri's Kitchen. Today I'm going to make an interesting recipe, capsicum or bell pepper chutney. I have used orange capsicum for this recipe. The ingredients are one big sized roughly chopped capsicum, one roughly chopped big sized tomato, one roughly chopped medium sized onion, 1 teaspoon chana dal, 1 teaspoon urad dal and 2 red chilies. Heat 1 tablespoon of oil in a pan. Add the red chilies and fry for some time. Add the dals and fry it until it gets golden brown color. Now add the onions and fry it till they becomes transparent. Add required amount of salt to this mixture. Now add the tomatoes, capsicum and mix it well. And let this mixture fry for some time till they become soft and gets cooked well. Make sure the capsicum is being sauteed well, otherwise the flavor of the chutney will not be good. Now the mixture is done and you can switch off the stove. Allow this mixture to cool completely to the room temperature. Add little water and grind it to a smooth chutney. This chutney needs no tempering. If you wish, you can do it. That's it. Yummy capsicum chutney is ready to serve and it goes well with idli, dosa, roti varieties and with the rice varieties too. This recipe is the first of Chutney 101 series. For more chutney recipes every week, please subscribe to Vanithashri's Kitchen. Thanks for watching.